require.
The choice is yours.
Ah!
lockdown code.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pulling inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, the storm's getting worse.
Scan your ship.
Jacob, oi! Over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Well, it depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah?
Hurry up, yeah? School's getting close.
Shit.
Yeah, I looked like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on, give us your hand.
Hurry! Come on! Let me take my hand! Gotcha! Quick! Get to the train station!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready,
We'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself.
If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon! Just hold on, buddy, I'm coming!
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that hangar.
Hey! You out there! Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on! Hurry! Before those things come back!
Thank you. morphologies. Clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something. Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlow. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here. The opportunity that lies ahead.
Thank you.
Hurry!
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
The choice is yours. In valid selection. Error. Please make a valid choice.
Thank you.
Made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
UJC Printing, for all your needs.
See anything out there. So,
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, your hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
With my own eyes.
Danny! Where the hell are you going? Supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
Meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
Nice.
Someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
No say no.
This will take a minute.
Shutting.
Look
down.
Around. See if you can find anything.
Operate system.
What?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B. Miss Nakamura. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! 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 Danny? Danny?